each farmer treats those olive trees as a part of the family. Like those olive trees are from Palestine from ages 1,000, 2,000 years old, and it represents our identity. It represents our, like, with those olive trees, we say to the world that we belong here, as those olive trees belong here. So it represents a Palestinian identity, a Palestinian culture that are so proud of it.